Hey everyone, I'm just walking to meet Showtime. I'm outside by the river. It's one of the prettiest parts of downtown Calgary, I think. So we have restrictions in place. Once again, there's no one-on-one training anymore. That was what we got it back for a couple months. But now everything's spiked, so they're locking us up again. And I had this crazy idea to use this outdoor stage in the park near the river because it's open, no one uses it, and it just sits there, and there's no cultural events this year because of COVID. So I'm just walking there right now. This is gonna be really interesting. It's gonna be people walking by, probably seeing what we're doing, and it's probably good practice for me to get over my fear of being awkward in front of other people. So, here we go.
There's the stage.
It ended up being really inspiring,
there's
actually.
People playing soccer.
Here we are. We're doing it. And actually the soccer players are clearing off the field, so that's kind of good. We just have a few geese watching in the distance. So not bad. Is this one of the most original places you've practiced in? Or not really? Probably you've practiced in a lot of places. Oh, sorry, we'll only be here an hour. You too. Accomplished. That was freaking awesome. And I think I actually did better because I couldn't see myself in a dancing mirror. We're gonna be back here tomorrow. Sweet. Just getting resourceful, making it happen.